Oh, this rain again. Officer Jato!
Hey, over, I tell you, bro, I tell you, forever!
Officer Jato, salute me with your right hand.
Ah, my right hand, they pay me, is heavy.
Hey, Officer Jato, so you are drinking. Enjoy yourself, eh?
Ah, okay, if I drink, may God punish me.
Jesus, what's this?
Hey, okay, is a hero, yeah.
Give me one reason why I should not fire you.
Ah, Oga, I am celebrating somebody too, Baba. He don't do 20 years for industry. That is a hero person. I have to celebrate it with the hero. Oga, in America, they celebrate Beyonce. I even Jay-Z. We don't have to wait until they die to celebrate Sunday, Oga. That's why I celebrate.
That's true. That's a very good reason. Hey, okay. I thought you were going to lie.
Oh, Oga, no, Oga, I can never lie. If I lie, let my face be black. Black face.
I see what you did here. In fact, we need more bottles.
Hey.
Take this money.
Oga, Oga.
At the end of the month, I will deduct it from your salary.
Ah, okay. Sorry, two pesos went solo. I'm going solo on this one. Don't pay. Take your money.
Yeah, let's enjoy together out. Now.
Okay, go enjoy yourself. The guy left my drum.
Ah, I like
no, you, my drum.
Are you okay?
Very okay.
I've been calling you for 2 days now. No response. I thought something had happened to you.
Nothing can ever happen to me. But if you hear that stress had killed Alhaji Musa, you know it's a rumor because it's a lie. In fact, when I noticed my stress level had gone off and my heart is disturbed me, I decided to call a place they call a home away from home, Le Paris Continental Hotel in Lekki. In fact, let me tell you, my good friend Mane Macron, you have said, La Monde au touche le poids, le hou,
Hey,
I decided to go and rest here. Hey, alone, let me not. No, nobody would disturb me.
Alaji, you are alone.
Yeah, I'm alone.
So, what's this now?
This one, you come with the room.
Hey, you come with the room.
Hey,
Alaji.
This one, now, room service space.
Hey, Alaji.
No, but something was killing me.
Alaji, let that thing kill me too now.
I thought that will kill you.
Let me now take you into my kingdom.
Wakanda for life! My queen, my queen, my queen! Colorado queen! Now come here, my queen, I'll put you at it! Laughing like a fowl! There is no king in the lineage of this idiot! The only thing I'm sure he is the prince of Pasha! Eh? He wants to take into his kingdom where he has only one fan, a fan where a lot of queen like you has gone down! Let me even ask you, we are looking for a king. What are the characteristics of a king? A king must have a kingdom. Even if you don't have a house, at least has a mortgage with the NMRC.
NMRC? Nigeria Mortgage Refinance Company?
Oh, so you know. At least walk into any of these NMRC member bank. Ask them for the program. You want to mortgage? Or go to their website now. Eh? In fact, the only king you are allowed to be is Kingsley. The gods have spoken. Good or queen? Mommy, oh, look, what? Nonsense. Life is with all. When money enter, life is with her. Babies, I have been willing to ask you.
What
that can
mean?
You do with 1 million naira? A what? Make it 2 million naira.
Oh my God.
A what? Make it 3 million naira.
Oh my God, you know what, Daddy?
What?
I'm going to invest in my makeup business.
Okay.
Start up my hair studio.
Thank you.
That will be after a romantic day.
Ah, yeah. You are very smart. A what? Take.
This
get a letter million promo is 2,000 naira. You are going to add 18,000. Go and open account with Fidelity Bank for that 20,000 naira. I have one already. You can keep topping it up with 10,000 naira. You can stand a chance of winning 1 million, 2 million, 3 million in the monthly draw. In fact, you can even maintain a balance of 200,000 naira. You can even win 10 million naira.
I thought.
Hey, what are you thought? Are you talking about host for? Are you Harry Kao? Eh? Information and power, I give you one. Start shaking like that. You are lucky you are sitting on Zaidi Labs. I'll give you permission. Get a letter, million promo. Kiss me, kiss me, kiss me, kiss me.
Jamila, 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 many times I'll call you. Why are you not like, why do you do like this? Jamila, then they wait for you, Tete. I am in the sitting room, I'm in the sitting room. Jamila, the next 3 hours. Jamila, I don't want to charge your phone again. Go and charge your phone. Jamila, never not gonna take light. They are not gonna take light. Jamila,
you're not gonna call again. Ah, Jamila, don't do that. Don't say that. Jamila, something gonna spoil. Something gonna damage if you not call again. Jamila, please call. Go and charge. Even if it's 1 bar, delay is dangerous. Jamila, please call.
Jamila, no.
I am assurance for you. Never, now gonna take it.
Jamila, your phone gonna hold.
Jamila, please. Quiet. Jamila, please. Don't do this.
Hey, that's what I wanna say, Zali is supposing. I'm not going to worry until I snatch your babies.
Oga, good afternoon, Oga. Eh, I don't clean the room, finish, Oga. Eh, light you know there, Oga. Eh, Sanoga. Eh, Sanoga.
Oga, don't go.
One bag of cement equals to 1 kilo.
Hey, Alhaji Musa.
Hey, Dogo.
You are really serious about building a house?
I'm going to build. In fact, I have saved 1.8.
1.8 million?
Hey, 1.8 million. I'm telling people 1.8 so that it will motivate me.
But Alhaji, you know you're not prudent.
I'm going to call it prudent.
It means that you spend your money anyhow. One day can come now, you spend all your money.
Dogo, nobody is going to make me spend the money. I'm going to spend that house. I'm going to be focused on this thing. What we're going to...
Dogo. Well, like, they will not be busy for now. Then the cops are all saying, ice cream, they're calling me.
Ice cream?
Why ice cream? They're calling me. Why are you calling me?
Hey, I'm not around. Trouble.
I'm going to handle it.
Open the door. I can see your Okada outside.
I'm not around.
You know I love you, and it means you. I'm going to lick your ears.
Hey, don't do that.
Dogo, let me allow her come. Maybe it's important to enter. Let me just
Alhaji, all I need is just
450,000. 150,000? My lady, come on, say no more. I wanna give you 150,000. In fact, I wanna add another 50,000.
Oh,
50,000 for one leg, 150,000 another leg, then I wanna balance. What I know is that after I don't give you this money, why don't rob me? I won't regret it.
No, Alhaji, you won't regret it.
I won't regret it. I'm not going to touch. When you go, I'm going to cry. I'm going to let you tell you. If you don't do for Adam, what Adam fall? Who am I? I want to fall. He better not fall for you. Even the house, why won't you with the money? You know, she's pretty poor. The kind of money she eat anytime. So let me just give you the money.
Thank you so much.
No problem. No, don't worry. Call me Zadi.
Zadi.
Call me Zadi.
Zadi.
Alhaji Musa, you're stupid. You're stupid.
Alhaji.
Don't to me. Don't follow me. Don't to me.
But I've been begging you since now.
You leave me, then brutality me. You're telling me, you're begging me.
But Alhaji, I told you I was not the one that placed the order for the drink.
Why are you calling you for your phone? Don't take your call. Why?
My phone went off.
Leave me, darling.
To Alhaji. What? I'm sorry now.
You're sorry? You think sorry is going to change anything? Look at me. I am in pains. I can't do anything. You're telling me I'm sorry?
Yeah, I know. That was why I brought somebody that will assist you. Until you get back on your feet again.
Who will be the person who brought?
Let me introduce you to my friend.
Show me. Uh-huh. Now, the person who brought me is here.
Yes.
What is human being without forgiveness? Don't go, you're my friend. I forgiveness you.
Uh-huh.
Say no. Now, how long will take care of me?
Until you get back on your feet again.
Well, I will not get back on my feet.
Alhaji.
Can you carry me? No.
Alhaji, are you okay?
I'm very okay. Don't go. I forgiveness you. No problem.
What's my friend?
Come on, sir.
Okay, landlord, good afternoon, sir.
Barrister, over to you.
Good afternoon, I'm Barrister Uju from Federal High Court. Customer.
Court!
Hey, Joy! Since you don't want to pay my rent, court will handle it now.
But okay, landlord, I'll pay you now.
You're paying me! But listen, I'm losing income! Pay my money now!
That's what you told me now.
This is just a liar. You have to pay me one naira.
I paid him. The first time I came into this company, he told me to pay 4 years rent. I even added 1 month to be 5 years.
Me?
But 2 months later, Fashion London said nobody should pay more than 1 year rent. I have the receipt.
Me? Tell you to pay me.
You have the receipt?
Yes.
You know I like to go with facts. Please come and show me the receipt.
Yeah, I will show you.
Yes,
look, this guy is a hit one. He's a hit one. This one is wearing short neck and sleeveless now. Don't go there. You're going there at your
opening. No, don't worry. I'm a barrister. I'll handle it, okay?
You handle it?
Yes.
And now I'm going to Tintian. You never push it together. So don't worry.
Hey, hey. They're giving music up. Don't allow him to save you with music. Is it? Barrister. Barry.
Hey. Barry. How you doing, Monos?
Barrister. Barry.
What happened? Did you ask?
You know I deal with facts. Yeah. So from the looks of things, this guy has a solid defense.
He has a solid defense.
Yes.
You know what are you trying to say now?
From the weight of the evidence, I don't think we'll win this case.
We will not.
What?
You
know I like facts. I like to stick with facts. Ogalano, just concede defeat.
I should concede defeat. I will not concede. We will go to court. We must go to court.
Ah, Barrister Uju.
Hi, babe. Mr. Hazomat here. You see how some.
I have some receipts to show you. I will show you all of them.
Okay, hey! Hey, this is run to injustice. You blackmail ICC. I will back up this compound for you. In fact, any amount now, I'm going to sell this compound. I'm tired. Me lord.
Ogalano, what really happened?
Barrister Uju came here, Hakumatra, opened his mouth, said he has paid me for 4 years.
Paid you for 4 years? Awesome!
No, he has not paid me. He didn't pay me one naira. He was even saying that he has receipt to prove
it. Has receipt? Awesome!
Barrister Uju now went inside to go and see the receipt inside with Osman Matinia.
Inside? Awesome!
In fact, as I've told you to you now, they are still inside. You're telling me awesome.
Let me go and check.
But, my lord, don't go there. Don't go there. You are shouting awesome, my lord. If you enter there, it's time to three some. Now, my lord.
See, Ogalano, in law, we deal with solid evidence.
Two hands, solid evidence! Hey! At least when it's told you on this one hand, you only two hands! Milord! Hey! Magnus, your compound is gone! Hey! What's going on here? Barry? You have pushed two materials boxes! Hey! What has happened to the law of the country?
You know, we deal with facts. So we need to get to the root of this matter.
You get to the root of the matter, you're dying his baby chief. The judge, my lord, you are wearing your small material chest. We call you, you are going there and you have done another thing.
Thou shalt not judge.
What am I judging? I called you to come and collect my rent for me. Both of you have entered, you have come to concubine.
See, Ogalano, what I was expecting is not what I found.
Hey.
And we need to stay and get to the root of this matter. Because, we told you, we're giving solid facts.
Solid facts! Mm-hmm. I'm not material, you have given them your solid facts, husband material. Sorry, landlord, take. I give up. You are the landlord of this house, take, husband material. Okay. Hey! What?
One bag of cement equals to 1 kilo.
Hey, Alhaji Musa.
Hey, Dogo.
You are really serious about building a house.
I'm going to build. In fact, I have saved
1.8. 1.8 million?
Maybe 1.8 million. I tell you people 1.8 so that it will motivate me.
But Alhaji, you know you're not prudent.
I'm going to call it prudent.
It means that you spend your money anyhow. One guy can come now, you spend all your money.
Dogo. Nobody is going to make me spend the money. I'm going to spend that house. I'm going to be focused on this thing. What we're going to...
Dogo. We let them in about this for now. Then the text I want to say, ice cream, they're calling me.
Ice cream.
Why ice cream? They're calling me. Why is she calling me?
Hey, I'm not around. Travel.
I'm going to handle it.
Open the door. I can see your Okada outside.
I'm not around.
You know I love you and I miss you. I'm
going
to lick your ears.
Hey, don't do that.
Dogo,
let me allow her come. Maybe it's important to her. Let me just.
Alhaji,
150,000
naira. 150,000 naira? Say no more. I wanna give you 150,000. In fact, I wanna add another 50,000. 50,000 for one leg, 150,000 naira, another leg, then I wanna balance. What I know is that after I don't give you this money, why don't rob me? I wanna regret it.
I know I wanna regret it.
I know I wanna regret it. I know I wanna touch. Man, when you go, I wanna cry. Man, let me tell you, if Eve don't do for Adam, what Adam fall? Who am I? I wanna fall. He better not fall for you. Even the house, why wanted with the money? You know, she's beautiful. The kind of money she can eat anytime. So let me just give you the money.
Thank you so much.
No problem. No, don't worry. Call me Zaddy.
Zaddy.
Call me Zaddy.
Zaddy. Zaddy.
Alhaji Musa, you're stupid. You're stupid.
Alhaji.
Don't talk to me. Don't follow me. Don't talk to me.
But I've been begging you since now.
You leave me, then brutality me. You're telling me, you're begging me.
But Alhaji, I told you I was not the one that placed the order for the drink.
Why are you calling you for your phone? Don't take your call. Why?
My phone went off.
Leave me, dollar.
To Alhaji. What? I'm sorry now.
You're sorry? You think sorry is going to change anything? Look at me. I am in fines. I can't do anything. You're telling me I'm sorry?
Yeah, I know. That was why I brought somebody that will assist you. Until you get back on your feet again.
Who will be the person who brought?
Let me introduce you to my friend.
Did you show me? Now the person who brought me is here.
Yes.
What is human being without forgiveness? Don't go, you're my friend. I forgiveness you. Say no. Now, how long will take care of me?
Until you get back on your feet again.
Well, I will not get back on my feet.
Alhaji.
Can you carry me?
Alhaji, are you okay?
I'm very okay. Don't go. I forgiveness you. No problem.